Hello, welcome to QBox API training. Today's topic is making delete requests. Why do 90% of developers stress about making API requests? Because they're crucial yet tricky. Let's demystify delete requests for you. Imagine you're cleaning your room and you want to get rid of stuff you don't need anymore. In the digital world, APIs act similarly with data. A delete request is like telling your software, "Hey, I don't need this data anymore, please remove it." Here's how it works. You send a delete request to an API endpoint, essentially a specific URL which points to the data you want to remove. For example, if you're working on a task management app and want to delete a task, you'd send a delete request to the URL associated with that specific task. Always ensure you have the correct URL and permissions, because once deleted, the data isn't coming back. Thank you and stay tuned for the upcoming videos.